Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Play Heroes of the Storm. It's the Road to Masters League, a Season 3. It's a bit late to start this particular season, as you can see there's only a couple weeks left. But nonetheless, still determined to get a few Heroes vids out. We're currently sitting at 103 wins and 97 losses. I actually had to take a bit of a break from Heroes because I was just playing it too much and not getting any work done on CNC. So I've had to take a break, but now that I'm ready to get back into it, we can see if I can get to Diamond 4, and he's sitting in a promo game. And Tyrande is currently my best hero, with 26 wins and 10 losses. Tychus and Reyna have both been falling down a bit recently, so really it's just Tyrande and Ragnaros have been hanging on for me, so we've switched over to Tyrande for now. As always, if you want to skip the draft, hit the annotation over here, otherwise sit back, relax, and enjoy as the game begins. And here we go! We're off to Warhead Junction. It's actually my favourite map in the game, so I'm okay with that. Let's do it. We're first pick too. Hey there team. As first pick, I'm more inclined to go for the Ragnaros. Moops. That's a pretty cute little head helmet, I gotta admit that. I am happy to go for the Tyrande as well though. Ban. Valera, okay. I did a couple practice games before starting today, and I did die to a Valera one game, so I'm happy to see the Valera the other side of it. Let's see what War Steiner has for us, shall we? It's a Ragnaros ban. Into the first pick, Tyrande, here we go. Dang. Instantly locked. That's the confidence we bring to the game. A Greymane, interesting. We could put a Hunter's Mark on a Greymane. We're okay with that. Does mean we're solo frontline, but if Lucio knows what he's doing, we can give some agility. Ah, the Arcanus is a nice touch. Do you like that Arcanus touch? And there's the Dahaka.
Oh, this is my jam!
Oh, the jam is ours. But what kind of jam? ETC is with us to provide another type of music to our soiree. It's important. What's War Steiner got for us? They will take Volstead if you leave it. Bidacious has been known to play a Volstead. He may Chromie, actually. I've seen him go Chromie a couple times. What you got for us, War Steiner? You got 6 seconds and counting. Valaban. We're okay with that. A medic ban. Hey, some people can't deal medic. I can understand that. There's the Falstad. Wallace Steiner has stolen the Falstad. A Jaina. Interesting. Ming, Ming, Ming. I prefer the Jaina. Honestly. But well, I called the Chromie. I did call the Chromie, so go me. Does Lucy have any way to get around there? Well, he could just movement speed all over her face. Which is an option. Movement speed on the face of Chromie. She's a veiled face. Oh, Arcanus has changed clothes. Oh, it's pulsating. Everything going dark. Do your best. Alright. We got a Li Ming. Hopefully Li Ming knows what she's doing. Should have said that a bit earlier. And a Malfurion to round us out. Last pick Malfurion. Boom. We're a best comp though. Just because we have meat. Alright, here we go. Let's have fun and do our best. Boom.
Battle plan initialization in progress. Combat preparation advised.
Let's get that seasoned marksman. Excellent. Anything unusual? So, Gathering Storm from Falstaff, and a Sandblast build, and a Gunnar's Cocktail build out of the Grey Mane. Force armor, sensible. We don't really have burst healing to counter Chromie, so that's the one thing they do have. A solo tank to Harker too, which is something we could potentially exploit. Any burrows, we just drop a a Lunar Flare on them. Alright. Some healing beats. You can tell it's healing because it's not green, which is normally what healing is, but not now. Because that would be normal. Alright. Back in lane. Everyone's taking a massive hit there. Just keep scattering. Alright, let's let ETC roam, shall we? Go ahead, ETC. I'm being a bit intimidated by this. Which we don't really need to be. At least our sustain's nice and effective. Ba-dink. Alright, well, Lucio's heading down. We are a good dream team for ganks, if we bothered. It's like you didn't even deal damage, Chromie. How does that make you feel? I actually meant to send that across the right, but I hit the map by accident, so... Alright. It's nice and triggered. I don't think I should go Healing Ward in this instance. As much as Healing Ward's fantastic, I don't think that's correct. Alright. Let's heal up King. A bit disorganized, honestly. There we go, we've got the Grey Mane, first blood, and we got focused attack as well, which is good. She's just going to keep tanking shots, isn't she? Oh, maybe they got that. I'm out of mana anyway, I'm just going to grab this well. Alright, I'm back. I'm out of mana again. We are struggling a little bit. This Lucio healing is pretty substandard. I mean, it's free, so that's the upshot of it. Dancing forever around the point. In comes a Sandblast, which... Oh, it's taking piercing. That makes sense. Well, I'm out of mana anyway, so... I can't keep this going. Take care of him, Lucio. Do it. Run bravely. Excellent. Aggro a boss because you can. Bit aggressive on the part of Lucio, but... We're all just feeling ourselves out. Oh, wow, our damage is low. Healing her up. Got some nice auto attacks in there though, so we're working on it. And Octanus is doing a good job of solo laning against the Dahaka there. Okay. Linear momentum will help a lot. Just keeping an eye on Chromie's mana. She's just trying to shoot me. Just keep up evasive action. Maybe I can come down and help this out. I've spotted a Chromie, so let's get out of that. There isn't everyone. Nice damage. Nice to land a stun. It's so important that we land those stuns. Ooh, it's a very injured Lucio, but he's getting out of it. He seems to be understanding his hero well, so that's good. Oh. Took a hit there. Alright. So, I have the only kill in the game, so that's something, right? Just walk away from that. Okay, stun it. Oh, thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, you're gonna heal me up, eh? Just concerned of Chromie nonsense. Oh, that's a lot of healing. Okay, fair enough. A decent amount of mana. We should be good to go for a while. The first of 10, though, is probably going to win all these nukes. Alright. So the DTC lead the way. This is a Li Ning. Going to have a Grey main on a bot, so that's not going to work out, is it? I'm fine. Chromie can't shoot straight. Hanudora, as the goddess wills. Oh, hello. There we are. And Lucio's in trouble. Let's get him out. Another nice heal. Alright, nice healing. Bit late on that. So it is... It is Cursed Bullet. We scared him off, and we got a death. So who's got a nuke? Chromie? I suppose she does have nukes, doesn't she? Better help that out. Alright, let's get back in line. Damage doesn't need to go up though, we need to start landing stuns and having good team fights. Ult's almost off cooldown. That was not very effective at all. That's nice. Nice job. This is not very effective, this. Wow, it's a waste at all. So that's value.
I'm healed.
Can we get a nice gank?
With haste.
We didn't even get far enough out that we can get a nice grab. That was a decent effort. Lucio's healing is actually enough. Let us get a tech choice. A Gallus Chromie's got the highest damage. I do like Overflowing Light. Let's get it. We just he's in a bit of trouble. A little bit disorganized, this game. He doesn't need to help. So Greymane.
Your enemy has destroyed the
Greymane did go there. Nothing happened. We're down in experience a bit. It's not for want of kills, it's just buildings. Well, that's a stage dive, but really did nothing. Oh, that's that guy did. We're a bit wounded. Yeah. That'll be enough. Excellent. That way we don't risk our lives by following up on something that really shouldn't be followed up on.
Yes.
Okay. So we have a nuke, which we're going to drop bottom from the looks of things, and maybe get a Greymane kill. It's possible. There we go. Hurt a lot, but good hits. Let's hang around near Lucio for a while. Heal ourselves up. Whoa, dear. Not really feeling adventurous enough for this. Okay. Let's get True Shot damage shot, or. Yep.
Enemy hero terminated.
I'll take more where that came from.
Killing spree.
Nice.
Elimination complete. Masterful.
Healed. Nice job. We could do boss. Yeah, I don't see why not. I could tank for a little while. Alright. Just let it leash. Getting three nukes is probably worth more than a boss anyway, so. Let's feel like tennis for a while. Now we're bossing, are we? This should be enough though, the Seeker's going in. Yeah, it's safe. Let's now follow this boss. I have all my ults and everything ready. Damage is a bit low for my liking, but we've been landing some important stones. Oh, that's not one of them, but that's unfortunate. That was just too aggressive. Should have just waited for the boss. Yeah, this is too risky now. Well, I'm dead. That was massively unnecessary. That's a nice pickup. Give her credit. Nice shot, Li Ming. She's trying, but honestly, just run. If you can stage dive out of it, do so, but... yeah. Should have waited for the boss. We basically gave away a victory condition there. I think we'll get away with it though. I'm not even picking up the nuke. Oh, there you go, Cromie's getting it. Lucio slowly poking down on that lot. Yeah, but they're already down to 86% health, so that's not bad now, is it? We did give them level 19, but... I don't need to take this splash damage. That camp's dealt with. Let's form up. To be a team like teammates. Level 19, eh? Who's with her? I don't have vision on anything at all. Alright, there we go. This is a weird, weird engagement. I don't like it. Alright, we got to have it. We got the nuke. Let's run.
Let us make peace.
Alright, well, we got away with it. Could grab this camp. We could.
I just want to watch the world burn.
They're playing it safe. That's no good. Oh, the party bush. That's not allowed. That's true. Moops, you're taking too much damage. I'm scared for you. Oh dear. Is that clearing off? And I mean, they've got mercs on their core, so they will have to back. They are taking it. Oh, we scared them off it. There we go. Let's get that Nexus Frenzy. Oh, I've got my Seasoned Marksman complete now. Oh, false, that is bot, yes, so... let's take it quickly. Popping Seasoned Marksman to attack even faster. Excellent. Nice pickup. Excellent. That's a nice pick. Oh dear. Watch out, E2C, you're taking some hits. I can't grab this. We actually have taken quite a lot of hit losses, so...
You have destroyed a fort.
Oh, that's helpful. Excellent Leeming cleaning up. And a boss pushing keep. And it's just Leeming versus Chromie. I think Leeming should have that. With spell armor. Yep, she does. She can't pick it up. She's just gonna burn the nuke. It's honestly not a terrible decision. Oh, boom! Got him. Nice hyper carry. Hey, my damage, it's okay. I'm doing kills. It's okay. Turns out our boss didn't actually achieve much, but Leeming keeps nuking herself, in the most literal sense of the word, just burning one nuke after another. She's gonna do it again, isn't she? Yep. Oh, that's gotta be a record for the amount of wasted nuclear missiles. This Dahaka should be dead, right? He's about burning his ult. Yeah, let's play it safe. We have almost one keep down. Yeah, there they are. Yeah. Don't throw pit it. We have the long game.
I just want to watch the world burn.
Alright, so there's Greymane, there's everyone else. One advantage of Lucio is that he can heal without having to dismount, which is nice. There's all the whole enemy team again. Right, so nice and low. Greymane, oh, he's going in. There's that. We have nukes, right? We could just win the game. Yeah, that's boss, actually. Boss is not bad, cool. No gust, go! They might get a kill in the background. Excellent. Well played, everyone. I don't think I pulled off the best Tyrande. Has been, like, I've honestly only played, like, maybe 8 games all week, as opposed to my usual 20 or so, so I'm a little bit out of practice, but I think I've done alright. Well, that's just... No one can save that one. Get back towards me. Keep panicking. There we are. There we are. Auto attacks. Love them, breathe them. And we're already, the core's already taking damage from catapults earlier. This should just be straight up GG. Excellent. Just pop Seasoned Marksman and GG.
Victory.
So many wasted nukes. That was a well deserved. That pentakill was pretty devastating. Do I get any credit? Well, that's right. The game's over. She should have the objective for most wasted nukes. And Bear Witness! Boom! Hero League, I've been promoted with a good personal rank adjustment of +6, 200 promotion points, and 14 banked promotion points. I sit at 220 in Diamond 4. Not bad. Not bad. Completed 2 daily quests. Let's see the final stats. It's okay. The damage is okay. 2 deaths is always a little bit long. The stuns weren't that on point. The 6 kills, I'll take them. Obviously, Leeming carrying us there with the 8 kills and a lot more hero damage. And also, with some appreciation of Soak, which is a bit unusual, but it's nice to see. Of course, Chromie, as always, doesn't do well unless it's in a coordinated team like Fnatic. But hey, first game with a Lucio on my team, and I think he did okay. What was his healing like? Yeah. Well, I out-healed Malfurion once again. I have a friend who took offense to the fact I out-healed Malfurion once, and I've done it again. Sorry, mate, but Malfurion doesn't actually heal that well. Yeah, there you go. Tyrande, better healer. And maybe that's even not going healing ward. I did go overflowing light, but everything else is damage. I suppose I should not have taken overflowing light, considering how well Lucio was healing for us. But hey, thank you for watching. Sitting at Diamond 4, oh yes! And I'll see you next time.